So CRISPR is a type of gene editing reagent, and it allows us to go and find specific sites in DNA and to make alterations to the genetic code. CRISPR is the latest gene editing reagent that's been developed. There have been other reagents that have allowed us to edit genes. They also have funny acronyms like ZFNs and TALENs. The genetic blueprint determines how organisms grow and develop and flourish. Gene editing allows us to actually alter that blueprint. In plant agriculture, where I work, we can use gene editing to alter the genetic code and create new crop varieties. I think gene editing is one important contributor to the way that we make new food and food products. You can use gene editing to increase the vitamin content of a food product. Some other examples, one of the disadvantages of wheat is that it often lacks enough fiber that's recommended in our daily intake. And so we can create wheat flour that has a high fiber content. Gene editing allows us to create the plants that create the foods and food products that the industry needs and that the consumer wants.